Listen for the big V8 to come out soon.